control towers on the chopping block, four of them right here in Oklahoma.
Those on part of nearly 150 air traffic control towers the FAA plans to close in just a matter of weeks. Nicole Killian is live in Washington with what this all means for local air travel. Nicole?
Well, Morgan and Ariel, the closures will primarily affect towers at smaller airports, but tonight the Transportation Secretary is calling them tough decisions. Every plane that takes off, every plane that lands, comes through this air traffic control tower at Frederick Municipal Airport in Maryland, where specialist Mamie Ambrose regulates hundreds of flights.
Most of the time, this tower will do 300 to 500 operations per day. If it's busier, it'll go up to almost 800.
But those operations are being grounded, which means this Navy veteran could be out of a job.
We go to the unemployment line.
Her tower is among 149 around the country that the FAA is shutting down, all because of those forced budget cuts called the sequester.
Saying, well, we're going to close all the towers. That makes no sense at all.
The biggest concern now, safety.
The whole purpose for putting in a control tower is to make sure that airplanes don't collide.
Adding insult to injury, this tower is less than a year old. The $5 million price tag footed by the federal government through the stimulus.
It took a number of years to go ahead and put this tower up, and then to say, well, all of a sudden, oh, well, never mind, we really don't need it.
Frustrations flying over a tower's future that's up in the air.
We're just going to continue to fight, and you know, we fought to get the tower, and we're going to fight to keep it.
Well, the closure process will begin April 7th. The head of the FAA says that he will work with all of the affected airports to ensure a high level of safety. Reporting live tonight in Washington, Nicole Killian, KOCO, Eyewitness News 5. Morgan?
Nicole, thank you. And here in Oklahoma, four towers are set to close, those being Lawton Fort Sill Tower, the OU Westheimer Tower in Norman, the Wiley Post Tower in Oklahoma City, and the tower at Stillwater Regional.